Matt, unless you have anything else to add, one of the best questions I like to ask all of our guests on the show is to share a story on an interesting application that you've seen or that you've heard about. We can't meet our dealers out at NAB this year, and one of the things I love when you're shaking hands and talking to people at a trade show is just the exchange of stories and how these products are being used. So what comes to mind for you in some of these applications?
So I'm so glad you asked this question. I didn't know it was coming, but I happen to have this really cool version of a story here, and I'm gonna switch my background to this here real quick.
Very cool.
And I'm gonna take myself off so you can see this. So this is a G-Speed Shuttle SSD, and we mounted a Mac Mini to the side.
Okay.
And we get this question all the time. I see these two Thunderbolt ports. Can I plug two computers into a Shuttle SSD? And the answer is no, except that you kind of can. So in this case, I mount the Shuttle to the Mac Mini with the Thunderbolt cable. The Mac Mini becomes a NAS head, a file server, app server, and it's reading a Shuttle SSD at 2,800 megabytes a second. So now I've got a 2,800 megabyte a second NAS, and I can use Thunderbolt to connect another MacBook to this and get a 40 gigabit per second networked connection from Mac A to Mac B to Shuttle SSD. Now, the people that used this were the 49ers at the Super Bowl. They used the Shuttle, but they had one person ingesting data at a time. And they had the problem where they had a whole team of photographers, and at the Super Bowl, you're taking a ton of pictures.
Sure.
So we hooked them up with this solution, and they had four notebooks ingesting to this same time, or three notebooks ingesting at the same time. One person spotting the content and uploading it. And then it was connected also to a network, so people were able to access all that stuff. So it was a super cool way to do a bunch of people connected to a single Thunderbolt drive, mounting a Mac Mini to the side. Awesome.
We're making these aluminum brackets. And I gotta tell you, what I really love about that is in that single picture, you reinforced some of the three key benefits we just spoke about in the G technology world: the portability, the speed of the storage itself, and that Thunderbolt 3 throughput that's available on this Shuttle family.